Okay, so the girls behind, thank you very much. Just y'all can go backstage. The girls behind, the numbers that I have not called, can go backstage. Okay, now can I call these girls to walk for us? Okay, contestant number one, just come to the front, pose and walk back. That's all that you have to do. Okay, contestant number one. Okay, thank you, girls.
Okay.
Any questions?
सेंटर पे ही रख रहे हैं. चलिए रेडी.
Fasina 2018 has been a great initiative by the Jain brothers. I think they're trying to create a platform for the new aspiring talent in the fashion world and the glamour world by choosing talent from across the country, from smaller cities, different states, and they've done a great job getting 20 contestants from all across India to come on board and compete for a national title. And the event is going to be held in Sahara Star, and it's such a big platform for any aspiring models to work under the best mentors like Dayendra, Sucheta, and a lot of big designers coming on board. And also, we have the great Bollywood jury along with us. So I think in overall, Fasina is doing a great job of putting up this show together, and I wish them all the best for this. For the finale, we have Soha Ali Khan on board with us. We also have Shabina Khan, the Bollywood ace choreographer. We have Mr. Sanjay Chahal, along with Dandra Soros as the mentor. We have our fashion designer Ken Ferns on board and a couple of other jury members too.
क्या है, ये भी मेरा फर्स्ट इवेंट है और काफ़ी कुछ सीखने मिला. बेस्ट ऑफ सारे सर और मैडम सब ने बहुत हेल्प की इस चीज़ के लिए. थैंक यू सो मच.
मूनशाइन, हाउ डू यू फील अबाउट एसोसिएटिंग विद दिस इवेंट?
वी आर वेरी हैप्पी इन एसोसिएटिंग विद Fasina
इन द सेंटर कैंप.
शाकिर हैज रियली हेल्प्ड अस विद दिस. वी आर वेरी हैप्पी टू एसोसिएट इन फ्यूचर. वी वुड सपोर्ट शाकिर एंड Fasina व्हेनेवर दे वांट टू डू एन इवेंट विद अस. वी आर मोर देन हैप्पी टू डू इट ऑलवेज एंड होस्ट देम. They've been wonderful to us. It was a wonderful show. We hope that the winner wins and Shai has a great time. Cheers, guys.
See, basically, all come from different background and different expectations. Some are very curious to get in the job, where some of them have never been getting an opportunity to this. By creating such platforms and giving an opportunity to girls who really aspire to get in the fashion world, I think it's a great, great ask. And I see women competing for such titles and participating in such pageants, they are one step closer to that dream. Whatever it may take or how much time, I think they're closer to their dreams.
ये हमारा ब्यूटी पेजेंट शो है Fasina. एक प्लेटफॉर्म देने की कोशिश की है गर्ल्स को हमने, जो प्लेटफॉर्म शायद छोटे शहर की गर्ल्स को नहीं मिल पाता है, तो उनके लिए एक बहुत अच्छा प्लेटफॉर्म हम लोग लेके आए हैं जिसमें वो अपने सपनों को पूरा कर सकती हैं. थैंक यू.
थैंक यू.
Oh, it's really good, and there's actually very, very nice young ladies from all over the country, so that was quite interesting to know. And it's very, very well organized, everything went very smoothly. I think the girls are very well trained in all the various departments, so that worked out absolutely fine. And you could see that they were quite a good bunch. Sucheta was kind of looking at me perplexed. How do we judge them? They all are walking well.
Was difficult for us.
Yeah, it was. We actually did. That is why we kept calling them back and forth, because we weren't so sure, you know.
So when it comes to mentoring, what is that you keep in mind when you talk to them, and what is that you suggest? What should be that they need to aim when they?
You know, actually sat down with them in batches and I asked them if they had any questions or queries that were bothering them or worrying them about what they think, and they ranged from a good range of from the walk to body to, you know, a body image to nervousness to addressing quite a few things. And I gave them an overview, which is not just about this contest or a pageant in general, but you need to have take that forward with you if you want to be in this business. And obviously I've been here for way too long, so you know, just a general life view as well as how do you balance both of it, you know, being one thing is being a model and being a pageant winner, and the other thing is carrying that forward in this business and how far can you take it. And of course you're still living, right, at the same time, so how do you balance that? It's a very fine balance. But I think they're so young, you know, and they have so much to do. Yeah, so much.
Sachi.
Fitness is a very you know, important aspect in everyone's life. It's not important that you're a model, you should be fit. You should be fit because you are a human being, you're living, you're breathing. So for modeling, it plays even an important role because we are working on the basis of our beautiful skin, beautiful hair, beautiful posture. So all these things matter even more. And we are blessed to be in this industry where our job is to look after ourselves first and then, you know, do anything else. So fitness is definitely very important for everyone.
In today's age, especially when, you know, there's so much stress around, so what are the tips that you've given them and what are the tips that you'd like to give them?
You know, when we train, it's a very beautiful question. When we train, we go through pain, okay, and we laugh through it, and through that pain, we find lots of achievements, okay. Our body looks better, we feel more confident. So that's the same thing we apply in the life as well. When we have those moments when we are in pain, we get up and we start walking and we start working towards the problem, okay? And life becomes like a normal thing, you know? Everybody faces problems, but who walks up through the pain and fight it and stand tall in front of the problem and solve it becomes a winner.
And what is being your experience?
It was a good experience. All the girls are almost all really good girls. You know. It was difficult for us to judge them.
He actually wanted to get up and he wanted to touch all the girls' hair, but I told him, don't do that, it's very creepy.
So he decided to do that.
So then we told Sujata, you get up and do it. No, I'm just joking.
No, but I must add that you have done a beautiful job mentoring them, because it was really difficult for us to actually judge on the points of catwalk, you know, how to present, how to stand tall, how to smile. So to me, they did not look like they are walking for the first time, and we have some girls who are really walking for the first time.
Yeah, so we know there are lots of girls who are walking for the first time.
So
yeah.
Beautiful mentoring.
Thank you.
Thanks to Shakir.
I would like to say that jury has done a fabulous job. Dayandra and Sachin, and they've always been so curious, and it takes great pleasure to have such people who take interest. It's not just like other jury who sit down and give marks and walk away. I saw them literally fighting for the right girl. So I think that's the passion we need, and that's why we call
when
it the right mentor.
You've been in lots of contests where you've lost, na? Then you say, then it really matters.
And I'm glad you're putting
somebody's life behind there is probably made or gets ruined, you know? Lots of people take it to heart.
No. Thank you so much, guys, and thank you, Moonshine.
Thank
you, media. Thank you, all of you.
English, okay?
Yeah. What do you have to say about this? The beauty pageant?
Okay. So, are we rolling?
What do you have to say about Fasina?
Are we rolling? Yeah.
Yeah.
So, first of all, I'd like to congratulate everyone and all the contestants, all the 19 contestants. They are very talented, very beautiful. And I just want to tell them that, you know, winning and losing, that doesn't matter. After a point, what matters is that what you learn from it. So, I was also a part of GladRex. And what I I remember those days. So I just learned a lot, and it, all those lessons, all those teachings really work in the real world. So in the fashion, glamour and the film industry, they are going to rock it. And all the very best to all of them. That's it. Thank you so much.
I would really like to wish all the contestants all the very best, and they all are fantastic. I just saw this sub round and all of them were wonderful, wonderful. The judges are gonna have a tough time, you know, deciding who's gonna win it. I can't wait for the finale.
Thank you.
आ जाओ भाई, हो गया, आ जाओ भाई, सेंटर में आ जाओ ना,
ग्लोबल एडवर्टाइजर फॉर इनोवेटिव आउटडोर सॉल्यूशन.
ग्लोबल एज अ कंपनी, इट हैज नेवर कॉम्प्रोमाइज्ड ऑन इट्स सर्विस क्वालिटी एंड कमिटमेंट, एंड दैट इज द रीजन आवर क्लाइंट्स do keep on coming again and again to us for our service. The mission of the company is to rise on the graph of betterment for every campaign handled by us.
Sir, aapki film The Great Leader aa rahi hai, is par kuch roshni daliye.
Roshni leader ke sath apne aap chalti hai, aur hum kya roshni dalenge uske upar. Ek bahut hi acha vishay hai is film ka, mahilaon ke prati jo hai samaj mein aajkal और कई गांवों में, कई क्षेत्रों में अत्याचार होता है, उनको बढ़ावा नहीं दिया जाता. इसी के दायरे में ये कहानी बनी गई है. हीरो के पिता की भूमिका हम निभा रहे हैं और हमारी पत्नी जया जो है वो हमारी पत्नी का रोल कर रहे हैं. तो ये एक हिंदी वर्जन है, तो मुझे बड़ा गर्व है कि मैं इस फिल्म में काम कर रहा हूँ.
द ग्रेट लीडर फिल्म के निर्माता दीपक सावंत हैं, जो पिछले 45 वर्षों से आपके मेकअप आर्टिस्ट हैं. लोग जानना चाहते हैं कि शूटिंग पर दीपक सावंत आपकी नज़र में मेकअप आर्टिस्ट होते हैं या निर्माता?
ये मेकअप आर्टिस्ट पहले मेकअप हमारा करते हैं, उसके बाद ये निर्देशक बन जाते हैं.
इस फिल्म की सफलता के लिए आप दर्शकों से क्या कहना चाहेंगे?
ग्रेट लीडर जो है वो जा करके देखें, और मैं उम्मीद करता हूँ कि आपको पसंद आएगी और आपको सराहनीय लगेगी.
दीपक जी की फिल्म के लिए ग्लोबल एडवर्टाइजर्स ने बहुत सपोर्ट किया है, इस पर आप क्या कहना चाहेंगे?
हाँ, जिन लोगों ने इनको सपोर्ट किया है उनको हम धन्यवाद देते हैं, और इसी तरह उनको सहायता बनी रहे ताकि ऐसी फिल्मों का प्रचार हो, और उनको हमारी तरफ से बहुत बहुत शुभकामनाएं और अभिनंदन और स्नेह और आदर.
ग्लोबल एडवर्टाइजर फॉर इनोवेटिव आउटडोर सॉल्यूशंस.